For the first time on TV Rock Tonight from Europe, now let's see what's rocking Australia this week. Peter Gabriel and Kate Bush don't give up. They have re-entry at number 10.
On the lakeside, as daylight broke, I saw the earth, the trees had burned down to the ground.
Stacey Q disconnects from 7 to 9. Our special guest, Judy Gurus, move up one. Boy George goes down one.
I will give everything I own. Give up my life, my heart, my own. I will give everything I own. Just to have you back again.
Which queen is at number 6? And George are still alive at number 5.
The valley was low, it didn't stop me. No, no. I knew you were waiting, I knew you were waiting for me.
Fastest move of the week goes to Bon Jovi, up from 10 to 4. There's a male stripper at number 3, up from 8.
Strip for me, babe, strip for you. Strip for me, cause I want you to.
Baby, you saw their new one just before. Europe is still number 2 with the final countdown. I'm John Peters with the Countdown Top 10, and now here's Molly with this week's number 1 hit.
Okay, thank you very much, John. Here I am with some of the Countdown team. Thanks for coming and dancing tonight, but you've got a job ahead of you in a moment. Now, listen, on next week's show, don't forget that we've got the Bon Jovi. We're going to actually announce the winner. You must get your entries in over the next 4 days to be eligible, because it has to be here at the Countdown offices by the last mail on Friday. So be in it to win it. All right, and don't forget, next week we've got on the show Georgia Satellites live in the studios, Blue Rune and Red Gum singing that controversial song. Meanwhile, it's time to say goodnight. Goodnight.
Good night. Thanks for
being here. And it's time to go with the number 1, which is
Bon Jovi!